ago. You gotta step it up just a little bit. All right, let's see what we have now. We have our seventh grade, all right? Our seventh grade award winners, all right? Miss Fellingly, Mr. Dunham, and Miss Walker will do the presentations.
How are you guys doing today? Are you proud of yourselves?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should be. Congratulations to all of you that are here. Okay, let's get started. Okay, we're gonna start with Julian Balo. Eden Barrett. Lindsay Blevins. Emily Brook. Emily Birch. Kelsey Butler. Still has her congregation today. She's ready to do some dodgeball, you better watch out. Jay Clayton. Madison Fuller. Lindsay German. Aaron Gerard. Jovion Johnson. Matthew Johnson. Davida Kiner. Sydney Lannon. Kayla McKee. I know she's there. This gal comes up every morning and sits beside me while I do attendance and just talks with me about the day every morning. CJ Moats. Ethan Montgomery. Chad Bourne. In baseball, they call him that tall kid. Number 00, that tall kid. Michaela Morris. She's gonna show us how to dance later. Jared Nash. Elena Pegas. Rosalind Parker. Marley Pritchard. Colton Pugh. Matthew Rollison. Brooklyn Romine. Okay. Gavin Rose. Seventh grade parents, you have to ask the kids about the Hunger Games today. They look a little tired. Paige Sadler. Mercedes Shorten. Michael Scott. I think Michael's going to have a box of milk duds for me tomorrow. Colton Schaefer. Caitlin Shirky. Jay Shuman. Geneva Smith. Will Stevens. Dylan Trotter. Emily Waite.
Ladies and gentlemen, these are our seventh graders that stepped up and met the challenge, and these are our academic 3.5 award winners. You may be seated.